a strike in Wayanad in Kerala against the night traffic ban along the National Highway 766 passing through the Bandipur Tiger Reserve has been called off 12 days after it started. Thousands of locals, students, farmers, traders and politicians have been marching to the Kerala-Karnataka border demanding the lifting of the night ban on the highway. Several protesters also sat on hunger strikes. Congress leader and Wayanad MP Rahul Gandhi too joined the protesters to express his support.
I wanted you to know that I am standing with you and we are going to intelligently, sensitively attempt to resolve this issue. And I am happy that attention of more and more people is coming to the suffering that is being caused as a result of this night traffic.
Let us first look at the issue in detail. The National Highway 766 passes through Bandipur Tiger Reserve, spread over 990 square kilometers. It is part of three protected regions in three different states: the Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary in Tamil Nadu, Wayanad Wildlife Sanctuary in Kerala, and the Nagarhole National Park in Karnataka. The highway is 272 kilometers long and connects Wayanad in Kerala with Mysuru in Karnataka. Of this, 117 km falls in Kerala and the remaining 155 km in Karnataka. A small portion of this highway, which is about 19.7 km, passes through the Bandipur National Park. The night ban is imposed on this stretch. This route is a major link for trade and transport between the two states. It helps Wayanad, a key tourist destination in Kerala, to get tourists. Also, NH-766 is a major transportation route for conveyance of essential provisions between Karnataka and Kerala.
And we have been travelling this strait for more than 3 centuries. And people cannot live in Wayanad without this connecting road, which is very important for our everyday life. Because our producers, our agriculture producers, our people, all the children are studying in Bangalore or Mysore, and they have to come home and go away. So all the agriculture producers, especially the vegetables, that is grown in Gundalpeta area and all, that has been very early morning they are transporting it to this place.
The night traffic ban began in 2009 after reports found that the movement of vehicles disrupted and even killed the animal population residing in the forest. As per official data, around 93 animal deaths were recorded between 2004 and 2009. But within days of lifting the order, people in Kerala claimed that it may cause inconvenience to the people in Wayanad. However, in 2010, the Karnataka High Court restored the ban. In August this year, the Supreme Court upheld the ban and directed the Environment Ministry and the National Highway Authority of India to propose alternative routes so that the forest stretch of NH-766 could be closed down permanently. So, what are the alternative routes? The Kerala government proposed to construct an elevated corridor on the national highway, but the plan was shelved. There are two alternative routes between the two places. One is through Manandavadi in Wayanad, where the road passes through Nagarhole National Park. But this route is also under a night ban since 2008. The other route goes north of Nagarhole Park through Gonikuppal and Hunsur in Karnataka. But this is a circuitous road and is bound to raise cost and time, and people are not going to take this one. Also, the people of Kodagu fear that if alternative routes are used, the traffic through Veeranahosalli Nagarhole Road will result in an increased stress on the wildlife in that region. So the Supreme Court's instruction to find alternative routes does not hold much ground here. Now, unless the state governments and the centre take remedial action, the Bandipur stretch of National Highway 766 will continue to face night ban and could soon be shut permanently. For more such videos, keep watching The Federal. Also, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, and Twitter.